Now, more than ever, you need to be productive when you're working at home. And here, we're going to give you 5 work-at-home productivity tips. The reason why we're doing so is our previous presentation was focused on marketing advice during uncertainty and being prepared. We need you to be focused during that preparation time, and many of you are now going to be working at home for extended periods of time, and we want you to be as productive as possible. My online toolbox here, providing weekly quick tips and reminders with an emphasis towards marketing. And today, before we continue, we want to remind you to like us on Facebook as well as subscribe to our YouTube channel to be alerted when these posts are being made. Here, we will continue to provide 5 work-at-home productivity tips. Beginning with, find a space that is focused to your work, then go to work just at home. This space can't be the kitchen table. It can't be your living room couch. It needs to be a spot where when you sit down to work, you're going to work to attempt to stay focused on work as best as possible. Before you start your day, ensure to have a schedule and try to stick to it as best as you can. Utilize Microsoft Outlook, a calendar, a notepad, whatever it may be. Start with the priority of from 7:30 to 8:30, maybe you're going to review cash flow. 9:30 to 10:30, you're going to review money that's owed to suppliers. And 11:30 to 12:30 and so forth. And just go through a calendar allocating 15, 30 minutes or 1 hour segments of what is the ultimate goal that you're trying to accomplish. Stay positive and avoid the noise. Don't let others try to distract you. When you're at home, you're going to get bombarded with people attempting to show you the most recent update on some news post somewhere. You need to ask people to not give that to you because it will simply distract you. And more importantly, it will probably change your positive mode into a quick negative mode when you keep getting updated with something that you can't do anything about in the first place. Take a break and check on family and let them know when they can and cannot interrupt you. Right now, everybody has an unprecedented amount of other people around them, your significant others, your children, who may or may not really know what you're doing, so let them know. They are now part of the team. So just like us, when we're doing these videos, we let our family members know we'll be recording for the next 30 to 45 minutes to an hour, and please don't interrupt us, and we'll come back out and check on you at a later time. And work 101%. Be conscious to not let the time slip away. You owe it right now to yourself, your business, and your family like no other time in history. You're not traveling anymore. You're not spending 30 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours on the road. So matter of fact, instead of working 100% and your business, work 101%. Leverage that time that you have now that's not being utilized on the road and wasted towards travel, where you could sit and focus to, one, deal with the current challenges, as well as to prepare for what's going to happen when we come back to normal activity in this country. We wish you the best of luck. We want you to stay healthy. Remind you to like us on Facebook, preferably like a few of the most recent posts so Facebook sees that you enjoy these quick tips and reminders, and Facebook will push future quick tips and reminders up in your feed, as well as subscribe to our YouTube channel. This is My Online Toolbox, reminding you to start planning yesterday for next year's marketing and profits. We wish you the best of luck.